And back here in our region, in South Philadelphia, friends and family paying tribute to a woman who was killed by a man who she knew. Her name was Shamira Garcia, and she was shot at least 10 times near Broad and Ellsworth last Tuesday. Police sources telling Eyewitness News she had just taken out an order of protection against her alleged killer. Prosecutors say the suspect is now facing first-degree murder charges.